The Chikube Resident District Commissioner Amlantu Musime, together with other district authorities, issued an ultimatum to encroachers during a two-day sensitization campaign in Chirimbi and Kisenyi villages and other communities neighboring River Kafu in Chikube District. Pauline Nambi, the Chikube Senior Environmental Officer, say that wetlands and forests in the district have for a long time declined due to encroachment, an issue which has greatly contributed to the worrying meteorological conditions in the region. She says over 70% of the swamps around River Kafu in the district are being tampered with by the community.
Most of the activities taking place include charcoal burning, timber harvesting. We have got encroachment cultivation, and this has really affected a bigger percentage when you try to swim. Right now, as we are here, we are mainly concentrating on River Kafu.
It is from this background that they have come up with a wetland catchment management plan for River Kafu that passes through 17 districts.
And this will help us and improve on the forest cover, I know, after people have left that area, regeneration will take place, restoration planting will be done, demarcation will be done as one of the activities to be done in the process.
RDC Amlantu Musime noted that people have planted crops like rice in the wetlands.
We ask them to remove whatever they have planted. After this season, no more planting. Whoever will not follow the guidelines, definitely they shall arrest and prosecute.
The leaders also toured sand mining areas in Kisenyi village, where they found that most of the miners were carrying out activities without verified environmental impact assessment reports. As a result, roads are impassable and open mining dams are healthy hazards in the area. Therefore, they resolved to halt all sand mining activities in Chisenyi village until Monday 21st next week, when the district authorities will meet with landowners as well as sand miners about the issue of environmental impact assessment and revenue collections.
Even as a district, we have lost a lot. We as a point, it is regulated. We are supposed to go to collect even some revenue as the Mwimba Sabu County. It's supposed to submit some localized revenue if it is done in the right place. And for here, you are seeing it is in private land. However, it is an illegal activity when it is done in a gazetted area.
Some of the residents who spoke to us say that unemployment, poverty and poor service delivery by the district is pushing them to encroach on the wetland.
We are working here. We are taking our children to school due to that sand. Our families are benefiting from that sand. We don't have any job.
According to the Environment and Natural Resources subsector, since 1990, wetlands declined from 15.6% to 8.4% in 2017 at a rate of 2 to 2.5% annually, while forest cover reduced from 24% to 9% in 2015 at a rate of 1.4% annually, making Uganda among the most rapidly deforesting nations in the world. However, by 2019, there has been a steady increment to 12.4%. Story by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.